Hello guys, my name is Raymond Noodles, and this is a little bit different because I usually do a lot more anime news than gaming news, but it's a fucking GameStop video and my friend just sent me this link, so you know, let's absolutely check it out. But the title's right, GameStop is projected to be closing like 400 more stores this year. So by the article that I'm looking at, which is going to be the gamingindustry.biz link, I'm going to link it down below. Please form your own opinions on any news because that helps people be less stupid. So it says that GameStop will close another 400 to 450 stores this fiscal year, since it's all, and on top of that, it has already closed 388 stores to date as of making this video. So the quarter two earnings call with investor CFO Jim Bell said that GameStop had closed a total of 388 stores worldwide so far this year, and 206 of those closures occurring during second quarter. Currently, Bell says that this puts GameStop at 5,122 stores total worldwide, 602 fewer stores compared to last year, and the company plans on continuing closing stores into 2021 as well. So, the reason they're closing as many stores is all part of the de-densification plan to cut costs by closing its less profitable stores. I probably butchered that. Don't at me in the comments, guys. I fucking, it's just, you know what I mean? They're closing stores. I got a little bit of the vocab wrong. Don't bully me. The plan kicked off in the second half of 2019, which also included completely winding down operations in Denmark, Finland, Norway, and Sweden. So they shut down a lot of operations in European countries. But Mr. CFO Bell has, made a comment saying that the company was a large way through, but not yet completed this process of closing down stores. And a lot of this process is just letting the leases run out through those stores instead of just renewing the leases for continued service. I sort of just make videos of whatever on this channel, but with GameStop closing so many stores, I was in a GameStop last week, and it's sort of just, in my location and in a lot of my surrounding location in sort of like suburbs, there's GameStops, but there's also like a lot of used game stores around me too. And it was like a Tuesday with my fiance, and we were out doing errands, getting groceries and all that stuff, and she was like, you want to go over to GameStop, see what's up. She plays a lot more Switch and I'm a lot more PlayStation 4, but you know, we both have our dedicated gaming rigs. And I walked into one of the used game stores, and they were popping off pretty hard. I mean, granted, it's COVID, and right, you want to obey social distancing, but we decided to hop through, and for a Tuesday, it was relatively busy. We obeyed a social distancing and wore our masks and everything. We're staying safe. And then you walk into GameStop, and it's fucking dead in there. It's a fairly larger store, but there was, like, nobody even trying. There was just nothing there. And their performance has suffered so bad, too, because at the used game stores, I was buying them. Like, modern games, I mean, still used and stuff like that. Like, I'd go to GameStop and get used games as well. But, like, there's a lot more to it, too. Like, one of the stores near me started doing a lot more with cards, too. Like, singles and also with, like, mint condition cards and stuff like that, too, that actually, like, graded. And that was really cool to me because it was sort of like a one-stop shop. They do manga and a bunch of other stuff, too. So if you're interested in any of those, you can sort of go to a used game store. And, well, it's not a used game store, but just a used media store and just sort of buy whatever, but primarily focused on games. And GameStop's doing that too with newer merch. It just, I walk into a GameStop and there's literally nothing I want, because usually I'm just going to get upcharged and sold out the ass. So while a lot of people are also claiming like, yeah, fuck GameStop, and I'm sort of in that boat too, there's still a lot of people losing jobs and I don't necessarily like to see that. But again, just sort of, we'll sort of keep an eye out. I mean, if another GameStop video or article comes my way, sure, I might do a video on it. But if you like this kind of content, please leave a like, subscribe, blah, 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 blah. Hug your mom. Call your mom. Call your dad. You want to call it action? Tell your parents that you love them, or if you don't have them around anymore, tell somebody you care. Reach out. Also, like and subscribe. But more than any of that, tell somebody you care about them. That's what I'm going to say. So, my name is Raymond Noodles. If you like this content, please leave a look. Oh, fun. Dude, I'm just stuck in the routine. It's a loop. Bye.